Hi, Charlotte After Dark fans. This is Urban Thoughts from Memphis, Tennessee, and this poem is Daughter's Names. Oh, and Imani. I'm a man, a black man if you haven't noticed, more specifically a black middle-aged man, like really middle-aged black man. Is it more balding than flowing locks, more warm dad by summer than hot boy New Orleans, more father panda bear than Ken doll, with sandals, Father's Day hat, and all the ties. Three girls made me a girl dad, like Kobe said, but Imani doesn't care. Each time we meet, she renames me. She is part 7-month-old girl, part sunlight, angel whispers, and Tasmanian devil. She scoots around, wiggles into my side, crawls on my back and face in mornings. The bright of her eyes say make room. Her gummy smile, chuckling as if she knows all the best jokes or as if God is telling her what her father did when he was young. She gives me new names. Pillow. She lays on my belly to sleep. Playground slide. Laughing while falling from neck to hip, trusting that these hands will catch her and chair, holding all the expectations of the weight I carry, but that she will never feel there's a beauty in her names for me. And as long as her smile is there, my name can be whatever she wishes for it to be.
Fantastic.
Yo, this is Urban Thoughts. Go link up with me.